Alright, welcome back everybody to the Egobyte 83 channel where the past never dies. I'm of course your host Egobyte, and tonight, or today actually, we are going to do a double stream where I'm doing two streams this day. First of all, I wanted to do a little bit of Euro Truck Simulator where I'm going to break in this new steering wheel. You can't really see it, but let's do this. This is a Seaborg, whatever it's called, Seaborg 350. And it comes with a couple of pedals down on the floor as well. It has a manual gear shift stick and also flappy paddles and whatnot. I've had a little bit of trouble with this steering wheel because many of the functions for the buttons on the steering wheel also are used by the pedals and the sticks and whatever. And it's a little bit annoying because you want to do maybe the turn signals, the indicators on the buttons, but when you press the buttons, you also shift gears. You know, like, they do the same job that you've assigned to stick and whatnot. So it's a little bit annoying. Anyway, we're going to do some deliveries in Euro Truck Simulator. And here's the thing, we're going to do multiplayer. We're going to play Truckers MP, and I am a little bit curious about going to Duisburg, which is the well-known traffic jam of all traffic jam locations, basically, that is going to be interesting. Also, something to note right now is that I have made a couple of adjustments in the settings. Because when I in the stream settings, because when I watched the recorded VOD of the Isle stream that we did yesterday, we actually didn't hear. First of all, we didn't hear the game yesterday, which was my bad. I had actually not turned up the desktop sound, so that was totally on me. But the stream was a little bit blurry when you moved around, and I thought we had dealt with that by using NVENC instead of the X264, the process with the CPU streaming. I tried a little bit now to adjust, amongst other things, the bitrate. I've increased from 5500 to 6000, and I have I've actually gone down in the resolution with the output from 1080p to like 15 something or other. I don't know what that is, but it's the same ratio, you know, the 16:9, and we're still keeping it at 60 fps. And we also did something else. What did we do in the settings? Let me just open the settings window quick. We checked the look ahead, which enables dynamic B frames. I don't know if that impacts anything. And I also did enforce streaming service and encoder settings. I think that was unchecked when we streamed yesterday. So, but that's about it. So we'll see if this changes anything. Obviously, we're playing another game now as well, so maybe it'll be a lot better, maybe it'll be a lot worse, I don't know, we'll see. Cheers, by the way, drinking water. Also, one more thing, which is good to note before we start. This VOD is going to get muted. I just want to point that out, because I am going to use the in-game simulator radio, which is actually pretty cool. Those are real people, real fans of the game, doing DJ work around the world for gamers that play simulator games such as ETS2, and I think they can also be found in Farming Simulator and one of those tycoon games. It's pretty cool. They actually share the studios across these games, which is awesome. But anyway, I am going to use the in-game radio, and of course, copyright software on Twitch's side is going to detect the songs. and mute them for the VOD. So I just want to point out, if my stream or my VOD gets muted, it is usually 6 minutes of silence. After 6 minutes, the mute should deactivate, unless the copyright software at that time detects another copyright infringement, which will, of course, double the amount of time, so it'll be 12 minutes and whatnot. I just want to inform you of that, so you know that. I'm thinking about doing that as a, you know, like a habit whenever I stream anything that has copyright music in it. But yeah, just so you know, if you encounter silence in this recorded VOD, just skip ahead and the audio should come back. All right, another thing that I want to bring up that has to do with the game is that I just recently bought myself the new trailer, my personal trailer, and I'm a little bit curious to see if we get more money with our own trailer than if we do a cargo job or a freight job, because I don't think you do, actually. So we're gonna check that out. Anyway, let's start the game and see what's what. No. That was the wrong one. Stop it. Stop it. I accidentally started up the single player version of the game. Hold on. I will exit this as soon as it loads up. Yeah, okay. There we go. And yeah, I know. Yes, I want to end. There we go. Good. We'll play together. Okay, Truckers MP. Where are you? There you are. Good. Okay. Another thing that I noticed last night was that it didn't update the current followers, which is... Okay, if we switch over here, way over there, like not this closest square here, but in the second box where you see most recent, with the followers, it didn't update properly, and not with the ego bits either. And I realized that had to do with me not having stream labels, the app, open. I thought the recent event windows in OBS Studio took care of that, but apparently not. So my apologies to Brody Needles and Thruktom as well. Development update. Okay, yeah, okay, so here we go. Launch ETS2. I also want to point out that driving with the steering wheel in this game is really hard to do. It is actually a lot harder to do than with the PS4 control stick. So please don't laugh when I'm like swerving across the road, because it's really, really hard. This is a very cheap steering wheel. It's not one of those MVP pro gamer steering wheels. I could never afford those. This was within my price range. So yeah, it's going to be hard, and I'm going to swear a lot, probably. You know what I mean? Select the server, simulation 1, 2, 6, 26, 14 players online. Okay, good. Join the server. There we go. And keep playing. Now, I do notice that the sound is very low for the game, but I think I've turned down the sound in-game, at least the menu music. I think I've done that on purpose. So, I'm gonna see what happens when we get out on the road. Now, of course, this is my pride and joy. This is my trucker cab, and my trailer looks like that. So, if we join the road here, we are going to see that. I think I'm parked somewhere in Marseille, in France. I'm also gonna see. Unreliable connection? What? What do you mean, unreliable connection? You have been kicked from the server. Reason. Sys unreliable connection. I don't have an unreliable connection. What the hell was that? Well, I painted this trailer myself because I wanted it to match the trucker cab. It is the pattern with the gray stripes are actually, you're not actually able to change those colors, but the blue part of the trailer I fixed. But what's going on? Why am I not able to connect? I don't have unreliable connection. Let's try that again, shall we? Can't be because I changed the system, right? Or the settings in OBS. Hope not. Launch ETS. Because I do... Another instance is already running. What? Oh, it needs time to close, actually. The weird thing is, I did stream Truckers MP a while back, like for the summer, when I wanted to try it out. I don't know if it's feeling the bandwidth strain or something. Maybe I should. I don't know. It shouldn't be that though. Hold on. Let's start again. Launch ETS2. If it happens again, I'm gonna have to Google that and see what's what, actually. Alright, here we go. Login. Or maybe I could try Simulation 2 then, in that case. But that's no fun. I mean, you want more people. Well, I mean, for good, it's a mixed blessing, to be honest. Guys, please, also feel free to give me feedback regarding the quality of the stream. I do want to know if there's... I do want to know if there's anything that has changed with these settings, setting adjustments that I made. Alright, connection established. Let's see, connection established, and... I'm in ghost mode. Okay. All right, it worked now. Good. All right, we're online. Good. Okay. Then I actually want to know if there is a job that takes me to Duisburg. Let's check the freight market, and we have dry goods. If we have dry goods anywhere. I mean, this one, for instance. It's actually very hard to... You have to find a route that goes exactly where you want to go. Or the exact same route for freight and cargo. So, this one. No, wait. In Marseille. Okay, that limits it a little bit. Marseille to Hamburg, for instance. 53,000 euro. Okay, so if we do cargo... Oh! At the moment, there is no cargo for your trailer. Okay. Well, never mind then. Wait, have I even attached my trailer, by the way? Of course I have. We just saw it. Okay. Well, we'll do... There's nothing for my trailer here, really? Okay, let's just go to another city then and see if there's, like, something else. Let's go to Montpellier. I don't even know how to say that, but... yeah. You know what? Let's plot a line to Bordeaux. Yeah, there. That's good. So we'll discover a couple of cities here. Yeah, why not? Let's do that. Okay. Also, let's do the radio. Alright, so keep in mind, if you're watching the recorded stream, you'll probably encounter some mutes here, but... yeah. We'll do simulator radio. There we go. Alright, let's go. Okay, start the engine. Parking brake. Lights. And start in fourth. I don't know if that's proper procedure, but... whoa, Jesus. That was a pole. Pole. Okay. Jesus. No, not that way. This way. Alright, we're not seeing anything on the map. And of course, multiplayer doesn't have AI traffic. So we're not going to encounter any other cars or anything unless they're driven by players. So... yeah. City speed limit is 60, yeah. Ah. Now, people might wonder why I'm indicating, even though I'm, oh, shit. Even though I am completely by myself. It's just to remind me, basically, that I always should abide by the traffic rules. And, I mean, I do have a driver's license, but I haven't driven a car for many, many, many years. So I'm trying to, like, practice the procedures, the proper procedures. So the plan right now is to go to Bordeaux, passing a couple of cities on the way just to discover them, and also see if we can find new work, new jobs, in which I can use my private trailer. Yeah, here comes a copyright song. Take it easy, guys. Now, that guy you heard, that was one of those guys who were actually acting as a DJ for the radio, the simulated radio, which is really cool. I really like that. It shows dedication, basically. Okay, no. That's so annoying. Sometimes the GPS... shows you one thing, but it doesn't show you where you're supposed to turn off, you know. Oh! There we go. Yeah, oversteering is a problem with the steering wheel. Oh, toll booth. Okay, I don't need to change lane. That's how fast you do it. Oh, okay. This is my truck. Oh, maybe you should focus on steering here. Oh, Jesus. Talk about reckless driving. Let's not tell the admins, shall we? I've noticed with this steering wheel as well, the when I steer with the steering wheel, in game is sometimes acting like jittery, like really jittery, like just flickering around, but not flickering, but you know what I mean, like jittering around. I've done some research on the subject, and the problem with the steering wheel is that it has a dead zone. Of course, you can adjust the dead zone in the game, but it's hard to explain, because when you release the steering wheel, it goes back to the proper dead zone position. However, with this steering wheel, sometimes it ends up like a 16th of an inch to the left, or a 16th of an inch too much to the right, and that's annoying, because if you have a dead zone that's very small in game, you've adjusted it, then you're gonna end up with a steering wheel that's still steering even when you let go. But if you adjust the dead zone and increase it, then you have too far in between left and right input. So when you start to turn to, let's say, to the left, you turn a little bit, nothing happens. You turn a little bit more, nothing happens. You turn a little bit more, nothing still happens. And then you turn a little bit more, and you start veering over to the left immediately, because you're turning too much. But so you kind of want to correct it, but then you end up overcompensating, so you start veering off to the right instead. That is the exact problem that I'm having with the steering wheel. And it's annoying as all hell. Alright. Now the toll. I tell you, just the toll checkpoints overall in France are just annoying as all hell. They're everywhere. And it's, yeah, I don't want to drive in France, you know? Okay, that was a little too... There we go. Okay, so let's check the map. We're coming up on Montpellier. Right on, right on. Something. What is interesting here, what is really cool, I think they have their own Discord or something, and you can, while you're playing, you can actually write in the Discord, and, oh, here's another player. You can actually request songs, which is really cool. And sometimes they actually shout out who has been requesting what and whatnot. And I'm thinking about doing that someday. maybe wish for some just weird, crazy song. I don't know. What would be cool would be like something innately Swedish would end up on the simulator radio. Like Dansband, or like Markoolio, or something like that. I don't think they have that, though. Are we going to towards Toulouse. Maybe I can activate cruise control. Oh, yeah, good, there we go. Yeah, it's really, really hard to steer with the steering wheel. Stop it. Sometimes it doesn't even... Oh yeah, a big problem with the steering wheel is sometimes it really doesn't stop to steer when you release it. Like, you'll have it perfectly centered and still it's steering. You have to, like, tap it a little bit and then the steering wheel comes back into position. But I'm gonna have to, like, weather this. I'm gonna have to do this until I get the money to actually buy a proper steering wheel. But I didn't want to, I actually did want a steering wheel. It didn't really matter what kind. I was always thinking, like, I'll get a steering wheel. I don't need any fancy bits. I don't need any, you know, like, super realistic things. I just want a steering wheel that I can use to steer with. But I did not think, actually, that the steering wheel was going to be a little bit weird with the input. That did not even occur to me, actually. Oh, we had a guy behind us. Yeah, right. So I'm driving a Scania, and I think Scania is the best looking truck. I really like the Scania. The Scania has always been my favorite truck, basically. And I'm not even like a trucker hardcore fan, but I've always liked the looks of the Scania. Not the new Scania though. Not the Scania that's like, I don't know, it's difficult to explain. Older Scanias, like 2009 Scanias. Those are my favorites. And then, of course, I remember the torpedo models as well, from the 90s. They don't make them anymore. I don't think so, at least. Or do they? I know Volvo makes a torpedo model. Oh, no, don't go into the other lane. Could you imagine what it's going to be like at Duisburg if I dare to go there? I'm going to be crashing into people, like... Of course, I'm not going to be driving 110 kilometers an hour, but... Still. Like, I'm almost afraid to go there. Because if you become, like, sort of a traffic obstacle... in that city, or around... in that region... Then the admins are going to kick you. And they're fairly, like... strict with the banhammer. They I've seen some gameplay, and it's like, oh my god, I'm gonna get so kicked for blocking or for reckless driving or whatever. And I don't even intend that. I don't. To be fair, I don't think anybody really intends to be a reckless driver, unless they're a troll. But yeah, I'm thinking like Duisburg. Do I really dare? Gear down. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, I should have put on the brakes a little bit more. Actually, that's too low. Too high, I mean. Stop going over to the other lane! Ah, stop it! Keep it there. Yeah, I'm turning now. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna tell you. I'm turning. Now it's turning. Trying to, like, note where the turn point is. Oh! Now, that's a perfect place where it just kept turning, but I actually let go of the wheel and got it back to... Stop that. Oh, look at the castle. Look at that. Yeah. Veering all over the place just because I wanted to look at the castle. That was a pretty cool castle, though. No. Actually, I should stop for a refill pretty soon as well. You know you have a pretty crappy steering wheel when you have to, like, when you turn, and then you actually have to turn, if I turn to the left, and then when I let go of the steering wheel, it still keeps turning, so I actually have to turn to the right for it to go back. I wonder why it also said that it was a weak connection or unreliable connection or whatever. That was weird. Alright. I think I'm going to be refilling here. Service station up ahead. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do this. So it's going to be interesting to see how the stream was. Wait, what? Where's the gas station? Where the hell? What? Oh, I overshot the gas station. I was looking at the bed symbol. Oh. Okay, it's not too bad yet. We'll get the next gas station then. Yeah, these things happen. Alright, another freaking toll station up ahead. Some people honk and greet you, some people don't. I feel like I've forgotten something in regards to the stream. It's always like this. Alright, so we're entering Toulouse here. Very good. Oh yeah, CB radio. Let me see. We got it on channel 19. Alright. So sometimes you can actually talk... Actually, you can talk to other players over CB radio. That's kind of cool, actually. My opinion, but usually I will hear like Russians or like I don't know some other foreign language, and it's like can't talk to them. And yes, I can talk. They know English, but it's like come on, where are all the English players? You know, like native English players or even Swedish. I don't know. Most people don't use the CB radio though, because there are a lot of immature people that just scream into the radio or whatnot. Which is a little bit annoying, absolutely. I've been thinking about joining a convoy in the future. However, I'm uncertain if I want to do that with the steering wheel. I mean, it's not been too bad, but sometimes you have seen me veering across lanes. That will happen, and it just feels so embarrassing when you do that. I don't need to go up to 12. I don't think so, at least. Wait, did we... Where are we? Let's check the sign up ahead. Ah, stop that. Paris, Bordeaux. Oh, we passed Montpellier. I was gonna check for work there, actually. Hey, another player. No service station here yet. Nope. Okay, a little bit more. Thank you. Okay, so where are we actually? Oh, we're leaving Toulouse! What the fuck? Oh, I was gonna check for work. I mean, I can go off. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna turn off here. Of course, there's another toll booth up ahead. I just passed one. France, you need to get your shit together. Ugh. Yeah, I do. I have a card. Let's say I have a card. Just let me pass. Ugh. On a roundabout. Alright. So, is there anybody in chat lurking right now? Feel free to make yourselves known. Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, Toulouse. Let me see. Okay, I'm gonna keep it that. I got an achievement, actually. That's awesome. Yeah, I would actually want Just some reaction in chat, because I need to know that chat is working, actually. You see the steering wheel jittering around? That is annoying. Alright, yeah, we're not gonna... Hold on. I need to check the map. In there. Come on. I mean, yeah, okay, that was a bad swerve. I'm gonna go to the right here, I think. Just see what's in here. There could be, like, job opportunities in here. If this is, like, a... I don't know. Let's go here. See if there's anything over here. Looks like an industrial area, so there could be job opportunities here. Nope. Yeah, up ahead. No, not here. That was too early. Way too early. Let's see if we can do anything in here. Actually, why am I doing this? I could just, you know, like... Open the gate. Thank you. Let's see. No, that was wishful thinking. Hold on. Let's go in here and just turn around. Oh, there's a guy behind me. Yeah, there he is. Thank God this is a no collision area. See who that is? Dar is his name. Stop jittering around. Okay, stop. Let's check the work. Freight market. No, work market, freight. No. Well, yeah. In the vicinity of Toulouse. Really? Nothing? What if I do cargo? Or, I mean, freight. Oh, to Tallinn. Okay, that's pretty far away. Toulouse. Nuremberg. This could actually work, though. But this is freight market, not cargo. So I can't use my own trailer. So I would actually have to return my trailer to my garage. But I want to use my trailer. Oh yeah, I didn't. Okay. All right, fine. We'll do this trip. Toulouse to Nuremberg. And yeah, I guess I'm going to have to Oh, he's here. Okay. DAR. Hey, Corporate Gamer! Thank you for the host, man. Very, very much appreciated. Thanks, man. How are you, man? How are you? Ah! Yeah, he's moving. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to ditch my trailer, unfortunately. Which is annoying, but okay, fine. I'll do that. Trailer. There we go. It can only handle dry goods. That's why I can't use it right now, because there's no dry goods in the area. No jobs for dry goods, anyway. Are you sure? Yeah. BTS and Dynamite as well. Alright. Very well. So now I only have my trucker cab, basically. So, yeah. Let's do this. I am good. Nice to see you again. How have you been? What are you up to? No. Just had a kid, so I have not... Congratulations, man! Hold on, I forgot something. Just one moment. Yeah, I forgot to use the sound pad. There we go. Okay. So, congratulations! How does it feel, man? Stressful but good. All right. How old is it? A he or a she? And how old is he or she? Alright, left the city, which is weird because we're entering the city. Oh, Dar is in voice chat range. No, not now. She, 5 weeks. Okay, okay. So I guess everything is like new to you now. How to do everything and... Well, okay, 5 weeks. I mean... Oh, not the emergency lights. Stop emergency lighting. Stop emergency lighting. God damn it. Yeah. So tell me, is it like nerve-wracking? Like, because I guess everything is like life-changing now. How are you dealing with the whole situation, you know? Your first child, so no realization. Oh! Yeah, I don't have a child yet, so I can relate to the... to how it would feel, I would imagine, at least. Ah, stop swerving. There we go, that's okay. Lack of sleep, not too bad. Okay, okay, good. So how many times in the night do you have to get up? I was a little bit too late. Usually 2 times, okay. That's adorable though. Assuming she sleeps in between. And if she doesn't? My wife and I have shifts. Okay. Well, that's good at least. You need to have like a partner like that to handle that, I think. Alright, we've got a couple of other players in Toulouse. Let's make sure we don't bump into them. Oh, I just managed to... no, stop that. I just managed to miss that red light. Alright. Oh, shift down. God damn it. There you go. Green light. Nice. Actually, I need to... Yeah. I'm getting in here as well, so... There we go. Perfect. Alright. Let's make a quick buck. Well, not that quick. We're gonna go all the way up through France, Switzerland, and then Germany. I'm just longing for when I get out of France and those stupid toll booths disappear. Yeah, so, accept job. Alright, let's see. Trailer's over there. Okay, gotcha. Nope. Don't need to.
BTS and Dynamite's playing through in one music station. IMS not taking you through until 5. PS1 and Fake Friends playing through next, well as the Baby and Rockstar. I kind of despise my bike now. I've just like biked it from work. I'm out of breath. I'm sweating. Was late to the radio. That's a cake, fine. I owe everyone at SR now a bunch of cakes. Get like, send me in a message what cakes you want. I'm gonna be buying PS1 for PS.
There we go. Good. All right, we're doing a job for Wilnet Transport then, without my own trailer. Unfortunately. Alright, never mind. Time to move. Hope that your stream goes well. We'll be lurking a bit. Alright, no worries, man. I'm actually doing 2 separate streams tonight or today. I'm going to. Right now, I'm just doing some trucking. And then. A little bit later, I'm gonna do an Apex Legends stream with Zionara as my guest in stream with webcam and such. So feel free to check that one out as well. It's nice to see you again, man, by the way. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Alright, so the journey has begun. We're on our way to Germany. Been too long. Absolutely, man. Absolutely. I've also actually been looking into... look, I'm not holding the wheel. I'm not holding the wheel at all. Hands. That's what bothers me with the steering wheel. It was cheap, I know, but I did not think that I would have input troubles. Actually. I mean, some people would say, just go back to using the PS4 controller. But I don't want to. Now I spent, like, more than 500 kroner on this wheel, and it's just... I want to use this, but it's actually pretty hard to do. Alright, let's just get up on the freeway so we can give it some gas. Wait, did that change? Oh my god, I hate the freeways here. I think I was supposed to go to the right, and then suddenly that stupid ramp went to the left. So the GPS had to recalculate. I hate that. I hate the GPS in this game. Ugh. No, I stepped on the brake. Why didn't it stop? That was weird. Well, we're off to a fine start. But that's good. If we end up in Nuremberg and save over there, then I can actually... start closer to Duisburg next time, because I still want to go there. I am curious. And if you'll notice, I'm not driving an automatic. Most players in this game drive automatic gearboxes. I don't. I want to have the full authentic experience, and I want to practice my driving, because this is the only way I'm driving right now, and I haven't driven a car since I got my driver's license, actually. So this feels good. If only I had a better steering wheel, you know. So, I will reiterate here, the recorded VOD is probably muted now or whatnot, because I'm listening to the simulator radio with, of course, copyrighted material. I'm still going to keep the VOD, but I'm not expecting it to be 100% audible. No, don't.
The baby and Rockstar is playing through in the morning music station. I'm messing out taking it through until Talon takes over at 5. Jason DeVille will take you dancing and playing for you next, as well as Julie for Hallucinate. AJ's recent little mix, Doja Cat, Rudimental, taking.
I actually am not hearing the DJ that well. By the way, Corporate Gamer, thank you for talking to me in chat, because I felt like I wanted to have at least some communication tonight, or now, because I need to know if, like, the stream is going and whatnot. I mean, I can see it here, but I don't have the stream window open, so... Oh, you know what? By the way, I need fuel. I really need to refuel. We need to find a refueling station. Yeah. go back. Cross the... I mean, sure, I could decrease the dead zone, adjust it like that, but it's always a risk with this wheel to end up with a dead zone where you're still steering, you know, i.e. not a dead zone. Also, one thing to note is that it's actually easier to turn right. Turning left is... Okay, now it's actually acting up just because of that. But it is generally easier with this wheel to turn right than left, because left, it just oversteers like the... Oh, yeah. Yeah. Also worth of noting, I am overspeeding. I am going 100 kilometers an hour. And that's not allowed on this road, but everybody does it on multiplayer because there are no cops. There are speed cameras though, so speed cameras can find you. But like, unlike the single player game, there are no AI cop cars, so you can actually overspeed as much as you want to. Almost, and most people do. Look at that! Oh no, 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 no! Oh, sometimes, for some reason, the horn doesn't work. I don't know if it's because of the steering wheel, if it's an input issue or something. Oh yeah, September is actually here. You can save up to 30% on new ongoing subscriptions until the last of September. Read more at... And yeah, you have the link up there. I really need to look out for a service station now. We've got a rest stop up ahead. Does it have a service station? I don't... Uncertain. Yes, no. No, that's another fucking toll booth. Checkpoint. There we go. Here we go. But yeah. If you guys see a service station on the GPS, notify me. You can give me a shout out. Sometimes I'm too busy watching the road. There we go. Freaking France and they're... Stop! I am pushing down the brake pedal hard. Oh, I see a service station, but it's... I mean, I guess I could veer off course just a little bit. No, there's a service station up ahead. Yeah, I see it. Okay, good. Good. It's actually interesting steering with a shitty steering wheel, because you actually have to be on edge all the time, which sort of reminds me of when I actually did drive a car when I was getting my driver's license. I was on edge all the time, like nervous as hell, thinking I was gonna crash or something, looking over my shoulder, looking everywhere, trying to overanalyze, overthink it. Like, what have I forgotten? What have I forgotten? Kind of like Kurt Russell in that airplane movie where he's up in the with the hostages and whatnot. I don't remember what it's called, but I think Steven Seagal was in that one as well. Yeah, I'm a nervous driver. I am. Maybe that's why I haven't been in a car for 14 years now. Or behind the steering wheel, I mean. My God, has it already been 14 years? I know I'm running out of fuel. I know. We're gonna take a ride here. Shut down the engine, refuel. Good. Very good. So yeah, I was actually thinking about starting my own VTC, my own virtual trucking company, which is actually a thing in this game. You can recruit like other players to your trucking company and whatnot. And you can do convoys and all kinds of cool shit. I was thinking about doing that, like Eagabyte Spedition. Why not? First, I was thinking about joining a virtual trucking company, which is pretty interesting as well. I don't know, but I kind of want to. If I do that. The big deal breaker for me is I'm gonna have to repaint my truck, and I don't want to do that. Oh, sorry. That was my bad. The annoying thing that I have the indicators on the same thumbstick or on the steering wheel. So if I accidentally hit down, that's the emergency lights or emergency indicators. But if I, like, I want to hit left, then I indicate left, and if I hit right, I indicate right. But it's very easy with these thumbsticks to indicate down as well, like accidentally. Or like hit down accidentally so that you indicate emergency stop. Alright, viaduct the Chawanana something. Oh, it's like a valley. I don't know if there was any water down there or whatnot. Oh, sorry. Sorry. You see, left oversteers sometimes. And now I'm not holding. Look, oversteering. So annoying. But if I increase the dead zone, then it's going to be so. Maybe I should try to increase the dead zone. Just for shits and giggles. Hold on. I'm gonna do this. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna put in the parking brake as well. There you go. Let me see. I mean, I have sensitivity. Let's increase the sensitivity a little bit. Let's go for half, or maybe no. There somewhere, and then increase the dead zone. Yeah, this is actually very small now, so I'm gonna go up. Let's just have a dead zone like right there. Let's see what that where that ends, what that gives us. Okay. Maybe that's a better thing to do. Or to have. I'm gonna try it this way for a while. Just see where it gets us. The most sensitive point of turning with a steering wheel is when it that exact moment when it goes from prone, i.e. straight ahead, and starts to slightly turn. Like here. I need to really go far with those steering wheels to do that here. Yeah. But I think that could be a good thing, though. Oh, no. Oversteering. I just need to learn to... learn where that turning point is, basically. Oh, I'm already here. Okay. All right, fine. There we go. Another freaking toll booth. No! God damn you! Oh, I hate that. All right, I think we need to put on the lights now. The low beams. I actually don't have them on during broad daylight. I don't feel like they're necessary, but if you don't have them on at night, you're gonna get kicked, basically. So, better safe than sorry. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Okay, fine. Freaking, yeah, okay. So I'm gonna go straight ahead here, I think, yeah. Oh, it's a freaking turn about here. Runabout. Roundabout. Fuck! Okay, that was weird. All right. Another toll. Are we closing on Leon, by the way? Couple of players up ahead.
Online.
Dragon of Sin. We're gonna bump into Dragon of Sin up ahead, I think. Oh, maybe not. No, he actually passed us. Okay. He was one of those guys who passed us. I'm gonna greet some players on CB and wish them good journey or something. Happy trails, partners! Let me just see so that the CB is properly configured. Yeah, good. Oh, no, 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 stop that. Sweaty Rob, how are you, man? Welcome back to the show. Nice to have you here. You actually have to turn earlier with a large dead zone, I realize. But it's so annoying because you really need to find that sweet spot where you don't turn that much, but just a little bit. And with this steering wheel, that's actually very hard to find. Ah! There you go. Sitting down to start the workday. The air outside is choked with wildfire smoke. It's going to be a great day. Oh, really? Why is it choked with wildfire smoke? What's going on? No, don't go over the white lines. Another freaking toll. All right, gear down. Break. Oh, all the lights come on now. I actually haven't seen Stranger Things yet. I've heard only good things about it, so I'm looking forward to seeing it. But right now I'm doing all the DC Arrowverse shows in order, basically. In, like, crossover order and whatnot. It's pretty cool. You almost have to do that, because otherwise, if you only watch Arrow, for instance, there's a lot of things that you don't really understand that's going on. You know, who's this, what are they referring to, etc., etc. There you go. Haven't we gotten to Montpellier yet? Alright, just straight ahead. Oh, Straight ahead. Nope, no. Oh, Jesus. I'm not used to a large dead zone in the steering wheel input. Hold on, sweaty Rob. I'm gonna watch what you say in a moment. Fuck! Yeah, that was not my intention. Damn it. All right. Yeah, I shouldn't have taken that in speed. That velocity was a little bit too high. 9% damage on the trailer, 9% damage on my truck, 1% damage on the cargo. Alright, fine. Alright, service station. Yeah. Do that. So which city are we ending up in? Oh, we're in Lyon. Okay, we must have we crashed here, I think. It's not that far away. Okay, gotcha. We're not that far from the Swiss border as well. Good. Alright. I caught you when you went live saying you might curse. What language do you use to curse? Yeah, English. Yeah, I know. I should curse in Swedish. Because that will make it easier to avoid problems in the future. Let's check our surroundings real quick here. Oh, there's a guy inside me. That didn't sound good, but yeah, you know what I mean. Okay, oh, they have a Krone trailer. Wilna Transport. All right. Yeah, right back at you, buddy. Okay. Fair enough. Let's get this show on the road once again. Here we go. GPS. There we go. Good. There we go. Straight ahead. Yeah, so the source of my cursing is undoubtedly going to be this shitty steering wheel that I bought. But I felt like it's the only one that I have in my price range, that was in my price range. And I want a steering wheel right now. I've never owned like a gaming steering wheel at all. Come on, go forward. There we go. But someday I'm gonna get like one of those proper gaming steering wheels. Hey, Zionara! Welcome back, man. How are you? How's it going with the steering wheel? It's not going that great. But honestly, the crash that I experienced right now, that wasn't because of the steering wheel. That was because I took a corner way too fast. There we go. Nice. Good to hear, man. Are you all set for Apex later? I haven't actually... I don't know... I don't remember the buttons, so I'm going to have to like practice a little bit before we go online later. Good. Yeah, right now we're going from France to Germany. We're going through Switzerland as well. So another player up ahead. Columbia Trucking Company. Fernando! Olaf! Oh, God damn it. Bon voyage, Fernando. He's playing for you next, as well as Nathan Dalton Lighter. Martin Jensen and Joel Corey taking you through until 5.
Hello.
I know, it's a weird name. Have a good journey, my man. Owen Morgan, apparently MO8 is the best division. It's not. I mean, Bandit on S. he's like scratching his head, like, who was that? So yeah, it's pretty cool to talk to other players in this game. Guerra! Let's honk him. Aw, he didn't respond. Sometimes they don't respond, and that's okay, you know. In the list down in the bottom left corner, you can basically see what my account, account name is, my call sign is, and what other people are called as well. You see my server ID, etc., etc. My radio name is, I guess you could call me EagleByte83. I am EagleByte, and that's what I'm called in game as well. I'm the manager of EagleByte Spedition, which currently consists of me. That's it. But I am thinking, as I said before, of starting a virtual trucking company. One of those VTCs. Would be pretty cool, actually. Do you play this game, Sweaty Rob? Uh-oh. Turn down. Or break. There we go. Okay. Alumas Vofo. Whatever that means. I don't speak French, so I don't know. And again, this recorded stream is going to get muted several times, probably. But I don't care. I want to use the simulator radio. It feels good using that. Did we just enter Switzerland, or... I don't know. Turin? No, Turin is Italy. Oh, you don't play this game? Okay. It's an interesting game. It's more... more for the multiplayer aspect than anything else. Have you been to any of these places IRL? No. Well, I mean, in Sweden, I visited places where I've been. But, you know, out in the on the continent, no. I've been to Belgium, to Antwerp. But that's basically it. Right, I don't need to go in the high-speed lane. There we go. Awesome. Oh, I got a speeding ticket. Of course, Switzerland and its speeding cameras. Although I don't think we are in Switzerland yet, to be honest. I think we still have to pass the border somewhere up ahead. Come on. There we go. Now, some of you might have noticed the absence of AI traffic. That's only because we are playing multiplayer on Truckers MP, which is a mod, and can't really handle AI traffic. No. Turn. There we go. Another freaking toll. Do the speeding tickets just print out in your cab like Back to the Future 2? No, I think even that's dated nowadays. It's all online. It's all digital, you know. It actually goes to my account immediately. It's deducted from my Euro account. That you can see how much money I have in the upper right corner of the GPS screen. Oh, is this the border? I think No, it isn't. I don't think it is. Wait, are we in Switzerland? Oh, we haven't. No, here's the border. Here's the border. Yeah, here it is. And we are entering Switzerland. Schweiz, as they say in Sweden. Or as we say in Sweden.
Thank you, and I'll see you then.
I wonder how Swiss people say Switzerland. If they say it like Englishmen do, or English-speaking people do, or if they say it like we do in Sweden, like Schweiz. Schweiz? Schweiz? Ah! With a big dead zone, it's very hard to find that point in the steering wheel where you just turn a little bit. Alright, straight ahead. There we go. Oh god, look at how many people we have in our vicinity here now. See if we can wish them well. Another speeding ticket! God damn it. Bon voyage, friends. Come on. There you go. Nobody reacted. There you go. Up ahead is Bern and Zurich. Good. Everything is proceeding as I have foreseen. So, Sweaty Rob, what's your plan for the week? Are you going to do anything interesting? I feel like I want to do high beams here. It's very... Look at the difference. Here are high beams. But I think people are going to be annoyed by that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You know what? Oh, my God. I'm actually going too fast for my load. I think... Let's see. 21 tons. I don't think that's heavy enough. My load is a little bit on the light side, I think. That's why it's so easy to tip this trailer over. I forgot. We're in Switzerland. Of course, I'm going to get speeding tickets here. Maybe we should go according to the speed rules, the speed regulations here. Yeah, why not? 80. I don't want to pay for any more speeding tickets. Let's slow down a little bit here. I've got to get back to my workout routine this week. I took it easy for the holiday weekend. I want to hit my next goal weight. Oh, nice. What does your workout routine usually consist of? Does the game take your license away if you get too many speeding tickets? Nah. That would be cool though, but no. You just get to pay more and more, basically. Not more amount of money. That is determined by whether or how fast you're going. By how fast they're going. I'm too much on the white line. Can't be doing that. But you want to know what I do like with Switzerland? It's not France, which means it doesn't have an insane amount of toll stations. Okay, we can go a little bit faster. Come on. Let's go, push it up to 80. That's 79, yeah, I know, but still. my routine is running and weightlifting. Ah. Not sure I can do much running with the wildfire smoke choking the air. Yeah, what was up with that? What's going on? Are they burning your fields of crops, or what's going on? By the way, where are you? I forget. Where do you live? I actually wanted to ask Creature that as well. I forgot. So annoying when it sounds like that. Are you guys even hearing the radio? I don't know if you are. I do know you're hearing the engine noise. Hey! Haha! Take care, Anto. It's still 80. This feels so slow. Once you've been speeding for so long, 80 feels like you're doing nothing, you know? User 1712191. Okay. Oh, we got a couple of them now. Venom is out on the roads, apparently. Bon voyage! I don't even know what that was. I only know bon voyage, basically. Ausfahrt. Oh, here's another one. And I'm still on the sideline. I don't like that. When are we going to hit Germany? When we hit Germany, we can speed up again. Because I think Switzerland has like a bazillion speed cameras. Oh, is there another player? Let's greet him with the old high beams. Anti-socialites. Oh, crap. There we go. All right, Western Washington State. Yeah, I gotcha. I gotcha. I remember now, basically. Ah, stop it. It's dry season, which means wildfires, and we're breaking records with how many there are. Ah, okay, I gotcha. One of the fires is over 7,000 acres and was caused by a baby gender reveal party. What's that? Oh, he stopped. He was almost going to watch me crash into the barrier. Jesus. I need to pay attention more. Ah, it's also a little bit hard to do this. Actually, we need a smaller dead zone just to have a shorter distance between the turning points. Oh, no. There we go. You should hit him with your best American trucker accent. My best American trucker accent, really? Nope. Stop that. Well, how y'all doing today, folks? You know, like... Breaker 1-9. Any convoys going north? Oh, he was out of range, actually. Zürich. Oh, okay, that's the wrong one. No, stop! I hate that. I should probably reassign that to... I hate overcompensating. There we go. There we go. It's like a baby shower, except you do something silly to tell everyone if your baby is going to be a boy or a girl. Like a cake that is blue or pink when you cut into it. Okay. In this case, they shot an explosive that would blow up blue or pink and set... Oh, this set the grass on fire. No, actually, I don't need to do that. So difficult to drive with the steering wheel. It's very jerky. Oh, there's a lot of people up ahead. Whenever you see names in the list down to the left, that means they're within CB radio distance. Oh shit, I was going up here, apparently. Oh shit. That was not it. I forgot I had cruise control on. Come on. There we go. So we're off the freeway now, but, like, why? Don't they have a freeway straight from Switzerland to Germany? Oh, we're going north. Ah, okay. Yeah, that explains it. Okay, good. By the way, guys, I want to ask you, how's the stream performing? Are you noticing anything, any bufferings or any lags or... what does the motion look like? Oh, we're entering Germany! Finally! There we go. Haha! Nice. Oh, stop that. There are so many Russians online. Look at the names. Meow. Ugh. Happy trails, partner. Whatever you said, I agree. we go. So yeah, I kind of want, if you can give me a little bit of feedback, if there's anybody in chat right now, how is the stream looking? Is it looking like, is it lagging anything, or? What the hell kind of a horn was that? Because I have made some settings adjustments before I started the stream today. And I'm wondering, like, what the quality is, or if it's, like, buffering, or lagging, if the quality is piss poor, or, I don't know. Stream looks great. Oh, nice. Looking good. Awesome. Good, good, good. Very good, very good. Because, Zai, when we played the Isle yesterday, I watched that recorded stream back. First of all, the sound was actually gone. So that was my bad. I did not do that on purpose. I forgot to turn up the volume for the desktop. Secondly, the quality, the resolution was a little bit blurry whenever you, whenever I moved around. Oh, no, stop that. So I tried to up the quality today a little bit. Increasing the bitrate and whatnot. The DJs actually need to up their volume, I think. I can hear the music great in the radio right now, but the DJs that do this, they sometimes talk too low. I can't hear a thing they're saying. Some DJs have great mics, but otherwise it's like... What? What is he saying? Okay. Ooh! Break, 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 break. That was a pretty hard turn, actually. Alright, straight ahead. Nice. Good to know. We need to test that before stream. Yeah, we always need to do that, really. I did not know that. You always need to do sort of a... sound test or stream trial before broadcasting. Let's put on the Germany is really dark on the freeways. I don't know why. Oh, sorry. Let's put on the high beams here. Now we can't use the light cannon, but it doesn't matter. We can always honk at them. I mean, maybe we shouldn't use the high beams on a freeway, but it's Germany's fault because they haven't put, like, you know, street lights or road lights on the freeway here. That's dangerous. The freeway network needs to be fully lit. Oh my god, we're gonna meet a player up ahead. Maybe he's gonna get angry, I don't know. Oh, he turned on the emergency, or the caution blinkers. Caution lamps. I wish this wheel was smoother, though. Oh, I actually didn't see that one. What? Come on, Germany! You're supposed to be able to drive fast in Germany. Especially on your freeways. The autobahns. Oh, do I still have cruise control on? No, I don't. Okay. Simulator Radio. Although I don't think he heard me there. You watch them. Pretty soon they're gonna calling me out on CB radio, telling me that I should, you know, put out my high beams. Something, I don't know. Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn. So, Zai, what have you been doing today? I'm experimenting a little bit with, oh shit, I have somebody on my tail, I think. Yeah, somebody's on my tail. Okay, I better let him pass. Okay, this is gonna get interesting. Yeah, by all means, go past me. Do it before I need to turn. Fuck's sake. Alright, I'm gonna slow down a little bit just to let him overtake me. There you go. Good. There you go. Orion. Oh, there's another one behind him. Apparently. Ah, I don't like this. There we go. Good. The Russians. This is what you do in the game, though. Like, usually you play with a friend, and you go in a convoy to different cities and get loads, and you deliver cargo and whatnot, and you have fun like talking to each other over CB radio and things like that, and encounter other people basically. And oh, I got another one behind me. They're able to pass me because I think they have stronger engines. I have an R 500. I should probably upgrade it. But nah. I get where I'm going in time anyways. Oh shit. Speeding cameras. Or maybe not. Just go past me. There you go. Oh yeah, he's part of their VTC apparently. Part of their virtual trucking company. Those three are Russians playing the game together right now. And they're not using the high beams. They allow me to use the high beams for them. We got a player coming at us. Another one. Oh shit, I'm actually turning off here. No, stop. There we go. Yeah. Your GPS needs to talk to you. I know. Sometimes I talk too much and I'm like distracted and I'm not really seeing where I'm supposed to go. Yeah. Not too much sitting and talking to a truck dumb on Smoltron. Okay. How long are you gonna stream? Well, I'm currently on my way to Nuremberg with this load of what are we actually transporting? We're transporting spånplattor, which is wood chips, I guess. Oh, he's a Magnum driver. That's the ugliest truck in the game, I have to say. And I think I'm pretty close to Nuremberg. I wonder if this is Nuremberg. Yeah! I'm almost there. Nice. So yeah, I'm gonna deliver this load, and then I'm gonna log off, and I'm gonna end the stream. I'm gonna have a bite to eat, and then I'll call you and tell you when I'm ready for some Apex. By the way, do you know if Truk Tom wants to play tonight? Oh, no. Yeah, there's a couple of people here in Nuremberg. You can play with us tonight. Okay, good. I actually don't know. I don't know how we are going to get his webcam in the stream, though. Do you know if he wants to be on stream on webcam? And do you know if he wants to talk in English all the time? There's a lot of things you need to consider when you have guest appearances in the stream. Yeah, do that. Oh, awesome. Good. Okay.
Давай.
What the hell?
Максим, давай, прямо едь, блядь. Назад прямо просто. Вот, всё, не рули никуда, назад прямо едь просто. Зачем ты рулишь? Олень,
блядь. Yeah, that's the problem with CB radio, basically. You can have people screaming into the CB, and it can be pretty nasty sometimes. Oh, there we go. And of course, I missed the offload. I need to get back up. It's a mic, not a lollipop. Yeah, right. Okay. See. There we go. Why am I not hearing the beep? There should be a beep, beep, beep when we're backing up, but okay, never mind. Trying to complete each other under one breath. So I'm in the mirror looking through my eyes. When There we go. Perfect. Unhook. No. No. T. There we go. Oh. Bra short. Yeah. I got deduction from my payment because I crashed in that when I was going off the or on the freeway, I think. So this guy talking right now, he's just a regular player who's acting a DJ for the simulator radio, which is pretty cool. And as I said before, all the simulator radios actually go out to several different games. So people will be hearing the same radio station in Euro Trucker Simulator 2 and Farming Simulator and Cargo Tycoon or whatnot. Like, there's a multitude of games that can use this radio. It's or this these radio channels, radio stations. Oh, look at that. I got up. I reached another level. Nice. Yeah, on time. Alright, I'm gonna park the truck somewhere, and then I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna log off. You can only join on Mike, but he needs an invite to your server, bro. Oh, he's not on my server? But you can give him, I mean, he can just go Discord in my channel, and you'll get the link to my Discord. You know? Exclamation mark, Discord. You can do that too, you can copy-paste it. So this is a no-collision area, that's why they're able to drive straight through us. Let's see if I can find somewhere to park the truck. Yeah, up ahead. Nice. Stay. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, Lord. Oh, it's actually gotten a little bit dark here.
Oh, is it? Oh, it's green. Let's see. No. Ugh. Red lights. Oh, we have a Volvo dealership up there. Yeah, that guy is a reckless driver. I could actually report him. You need to obey the traffic lights. Excuse me. Where's the entrance to... Is it over here, maybe? Yeah, here it is. No collision area. Should be up ahead. Anyway. Here we go. Good. First of all, let's repair the truck. Yeah. There we go. Oh, that's actually... Oh, that's a little bit steep. Almost 13,000 in repairs. That's a pretty big chunk out of the delivery fee that we got. Alright. Alright, let's back up and there we go. Now I hear the beep. The beeping. There we go. Let's check the angles. And we've got ourselves a perfect parking, and I still have the headlights on, or the high beams on. There we go. Okay, good, very good. So, parking brake. And shut off the engine. And shut off the lights. There we go. Now let's get some sleep. Oh, look at that, Sweaty Rob. Thanks, man. Thanks for your support, man. Thanks for that. Perfect parking. Let's check the other angles. Yeah, look at that. That is perfect. If I ever saw it. Look at that. Top-down view confirms it. Wow, that is actually... It's probably the best parking job I've ever done. All right. So let's save here. Save. And Nuremberg. Let's dethrone Lord Maxwell. Oh man, you're in for a treat. You're gonna be he's gonna be furious. That's awesome. This is the last of my bits. Oh, you are so close, man. You are so close. Oh, not enough. Oh man. Sorry, man. Nuremberg. Okay, yeah. There we go. Perfect. Alright, guys. Well, that's it. Look at how much damage Sweaty Rob dealt to Lord Maxwell. Thank you for your support, man. That was awesome. And also, I know that Lord Maxwell is gonna feel it. He's gonna feel it hurting. You know? Alright, what time is it? It is 6:30, so yeah, okay. Zai, you're still there. I don't think I'm gonna start at 7. I'm gonna make some food. But maybe I'll sometime before 8 o'clock. I'll call you on Discord when we're getting close, alright? Everybody else, thank you for joining me tonight, or today, rather, and feel free to join in again in about an hour or so when I will be playing some Apex Legends with guest appearances from Zai and also Tom, or Truk Tom, as we call him. And keep in mind, I am not good at Apex. I'm very, very bad, so just so you know. Guys, it's been a pleasure as always, and always remember to keep the retro legacy alive. This is EagleByte83 wishing you the best. Take care, stay safe, and always remember that I'm watching you. No, I'm not, but you know what I mean. Okay, catch you later, man. Goodbye.